Clinton, CNN. President Donald Trump falsely claimed Saturday that the New York Stock Exchange reopened the day after September 11, 2001. Terrorist attacks in an effort to justify holding a rally in the same day that a mass shooting took place at a synagogue in Pittsburgh. Speaking at a planned rally campaign in Illinois, Trump said he had weighed whether to cancel his rally as well as a speech at a convention earlier in the day in Indianapolis, Indiana, but ultimately decided against it, saying that such a move would amount to giving the killer an edge. He compared his decision to continue with the rally to reopen the NYSE after September 11 attacks, something that did not happen. Trump sticks to the script during Illinois rally. Trump sticks to the script during Illinois rally, and with what happened early today, that horrible, horrible attack in Pittsburgh, I was saying maybe I would cancel both this and that, Trump said, referring to the rally and his earlier appearance at the convention. And then I said to myself, I remember Dick Grasso, a friend of mine, great guy, he headed up the New York Stock Exchange on September 11th. And the New York Stock Exchange opened the following day. We did not even talk to you about it, but he got that exchange open. Quote, we cannot make these sick, demented, evil people important, Trump said. And when we start to change around our lives and change around our schedules, we cannot allow people like this to become important. And when we change all of our lives in order to accommodate them, it is not acceptable. In fact, as the CNN reported at the time, the NYSE closed after the attacks and did not reopen until September 17 because many of the workers were lost or injured in the attack on World Trade Center, which was just blocks from NYSE in Manhattan Financial District, and much of the communications and utilities needed to trade stocks were damaged or destroyed. It was the longest shutdown for the NYSE since the Great Depression. Bloomberg first reported Trump's ire. Trump also used his rally to condemn the shooting that took place early Saturday at the Tree of Life Synagogue, leaving 11 dead. This evil anti-Semitic attack is an assault on all of us. It will require all of us to work together to extract the hate poison of anti-Semitism from the world, he said. The scourge of anti-Semitism cannot be ignored, cannot be tolerated and cannot be allowed to continue.